atmosphere. Next is Earth. Our Earth is the only planet where life is possible. Earth has liquid, solid, evaporate water. That's why living things can live. Next we have Mars. The red planet has the biggest volcano named Olympic Mons. Has one thin atmosphere. Next we have Jupiter.